His Highness Sheikh Hamdan shares iftar with autistic children. His Highness Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Crown Prince of Dubai and the Chairman of the Executive Council of Dubai, yesterday attended an iftar banquet with autistic children and their families at the Emirates Tower Hotel. And obviously attending shows his commitment to the well-being of people of determination and his keenness to support them and their families. The banquet was also attended by Hessa Bouhamed, who is the Ministry of State and Director General of the Community Development Authority, a number of senior officials, the families of autistic children and director of centers for people of determination.
Now, Sheikh Hamdan said that his standards of care and services provided to people of determination in the Emirate reflects the vision of His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Vice President and Prime Minister of the UAE and ruler of Dubai, to integrate them into society. He said, as part of ensuring the happiness of the community, Dubai's leadership places high priority on ensuring the welfare of people of determination, and all people of determination deserve to receive the highest quality of services. And I was delighted to participate in the iftar banquet and interact with the children and their families.
It's so amazing to see the support from His Highness for people of determination, and I know how important that must be to the families, just to know that the government level of support is there and it's ongoing and that there is a big commitment, especially if His Highness is there at iftar. Iftar is such an incredible time for families and people and everyone to connect, so it's amazing that His Highness shared iftar with families of autistic children.
Exactly, and the visuals are up on our Instagram and like other social media pages if you want to check it out. And it's very heartwarming, and that too, we had a mother of two autistic children come in last week during the show, and she was just saying like how it takes so much to break certain like enigmas surrounding you know, these kids, and you know, the perspective people have on them. And so just Faza getting involved, and you know, just normal, not just getting involved, it's an amazing thing.
Using his platform to share the support is 100%.
Exactly.
And it's amazing for us all to see it and also to be able to share the story with you as well.